All right, our final few hours here in Whistler, and right now it is absolutely nuking. So hopefully it's doing this all the way up the mountain, and we'll get some fresh turns in. So unfortunately, lift lines take a long time on days like this, and this is gonna have to be our last run because we gotta get back across the border. But we're gonna go play in the trees. Snow on a powder day is definitely super fun up here.
Do not follow me.
I already went left.
Yeah, do not follow me. Do we want to leave Whistler? No. So we'll definitely have to come back. This place is awesome. And we're only been 4 hours from us. I don't know why we haven't been up here before.